Right. We're in a system, aren't we? I can't remember what mission we just did, but we did it. So, let's see what's happening. Dakota, that was it. I'll put my little thing somewhere, yeah. 10 minutes into the briefing. Which brings us to our patrol wings. Lambda 1 will fly, 3-point patrol. Things have been quiet lately. Too quiet. Never say the Q word. Korath here definitely out there. Problem is, we don't know where. Your job is to locate the enemy and report back to the Claw. Slagmar, you and Knight will investigate. Missed that bit. Understood. Your patrol will be as follows. Display Lambda. As you can see, there's not much to go on. Ugh, asteroids. The debris. Some debris near Nav 1. Could be rocks, could be mines. Jump point 2. Nav seems to be clear. So there's Nav 3. Meteor rounds are in turn. We report. Unless you have questions, that's all. Clear to engage any targets we sight, Colonel. Definitely. Use your judgment though, I don't want to lose any more pilots. It's like you know me. The squadron dismissed. Oh dear. Thought that would be the end of him. My kill, not yours. Why is he taking so much damage? Back towards the asteroids. Nope. He's trying to get away. Thank you. reach him. Nah, he's well aware. Try again. There we go. His guts in there. Two. Why I hate him. Where did that even come from? What? Ah. Yeah, there was some there, but I don't care. Attack my anything, in fact. Thank you. Surely that's it now. Why was the author advising strategic withdrawal? I missed what it said. Right, where am I now? Nav 2 towards Nav 3. Enemy near. Let's just get the fuck out of here then. Comes. Have I just broke radio silence to tell him to keep radio silence? Oh! Fucking asteroids. I hate asteroids in this fucking game. I mean, who designs a spaceship without some sort of fucking proximity warning for a start? Kill all them again. Need a lot. Why would I want to fight him in the asteroid field, for fuck's sake? Just gotta not die in the asteroid field. Yes? Try again. Thank you. things take so long to fucking charge up. Shoot under it. Oh my god. He's at some like weird angle. Tag it. Towards nav 3. Coming up to nav 3, right, watch out for asteroids. They were thinning out, and then they weren't. Now we can autopilot. I've only just noticed there's an autopilot light that comes on when you can do it. Do not crash into me. Tiger's Claw, request landing. Okay. Don't crash into me, knight. Okay. Got away pretty clean. Yeah, I did. Don't sound so surprised. Mission debriefing. Welcome back, gentlemen. What is the situation? The working committee are on the rocks at Navon, but they aren't going home. I assume this is a... We spotted a Rolari-class destroyer at Nav 2. Tried to get him for the kill, sir, but they fought us off. We just left. I see. Sounds strike wing after it. Still, sir, I'd rather have taken her out. Well, why weren't you, like, encouraging me to do it? Six Slagnar and Knight got none. Yes, because he's fucking useless, just like all of them. Dismissed. Shot glass. How about a cool cool drink and a tall tale? What is pulling out soon? Hopefully for the Kurosawa system. Karath Colonel's beetle when we get there. Also, that one of the Karathias is flying around these parts. Because Paladin, I think, he's tangled with them before. Oh, now, lads, good to see you again. I was seen till last. So, shot last Monday about one of the Karathias. Last I heard, the only ace round here was Bakhtosh Redclaw. A few years back, I had a tussle with him. Well, they're nobles, so it said most Karathi look at humans as animals. He thinks we're not even that high or mighty. Now, lad, I was serving a cruiser when led a Jalthi attack on our ship. Easily the deadliest aim Karathi's offer. Got four of my mates, so I knew what his. Keeping out for him, lad. He's a tough warrior. Boss man. Not as long as I was on our party. Done well on this point. I believe you've played a major part. However, we should fall now. Phil will be pushed back to our colonies. It's not likely. You, myself, and all of us can affect the outcome. Think about when your next fly will guide your actions. Top of the list yet? Three more kills in a fraction of the time they've been out there. Okay. Yep. So after sortie 13. Okay. Not too bad. Didn't lose Knight. Hopefully, after this one, we go to the Kurosawa system. I can't remember how many we've done now here. See what happens. Catch you on the next one.